What's up, guys? Welcome to Grease Lightning Reactions. We're here for the Eccentric Family episode 9. Not much to say. We're just gonna get into it. We're getting close. Getting close to the end of season 1. Then we can move on to season 2 when it airs. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Somos somo. This split. Okay. Yep. So when he married in, okay, to ease tension. That was what that scene was about? Okay. Yeah, I was talking to her that bit. That's why I didn't know. Part of my father's brain as well. Okay. Skipping opening 3, 2, 1, 234. That's her? But gone. Or is she an object? Why are you just talking about it? Shame my father's name. That's what I'm saying. He needs to, like, influence them somehow. What are they eating? Those things are huge. Gumbaro. So, did she send him to find that out? Three wee. That's a long time to find something. Yeah. Stay as a rock. Grilling the center stone. Is that so? He must be a tanuki, too. The center stone. Oh my god. What's with those faces? Prove it. These guys, they're Oh my God, someone do something. Stalking people's daughters. Wow, dude, he's gotta do. Oh, she's gonna do it. No, you can't hold anyone back. I'd transform and just ran over, run over him. Damn. Was that Uncle? Oh, it was Kaisei. That's gotta be Kaisei. Yeah, she was here. Then she disappeared. And then we saw a pink arm. He thought that was good enough. Real cute girl back then. Okay. With him to the forest. Oh. You got flustered just seeing her. Wow. Something that triggers like everyone. Well, okay. So he avoided him because of her. Couldn't he have just gone as a tanuki? I don't think it would have been a big deal at the time. I mean, the fright of fails thing might be a reason. Oh, they're having like a speech. That's what this is about. To the center stone. That's all. Okay. I thought they'd like speak to it or something. Ba-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba Car Tengu. Yakishibo. Damn. He didn't even wait. That's it? Wow. So the meeting's in a long time. That's gotta be. Yeah, and there's. Yep, that's her. That's gotta be her. So the meeting's that far away, and the dude said he can't come because he's ill. And then they elected some. What the hell is going on? Warming his tail? They didn't look happy about the replacement. Oh, is that his full name? I did. Okay. I completely did not get that. Well, they're just saying his name left and right. Like he's the only one who can get him to attend. But of course not. Benton! Turn into Benton! Damn. The Tanuki here. They'll come. If anyone can do it. Dan is scared of him. Like my. Yasaburo, yo. This seems, that sounds like he's gonna come. He's probably like, why me of all people? Come on, man, just leave me alone. The Kurama couldn't be bothered. Those guys. Yep. Yeah, and that's why he didn't try to lie. I bet the mom respects him. He also would have probably does. You're proud because you are a Tengu. Very well. He was the only one who. The other ones were. They were just. It sticks up their butts. Wow. Oh, she's here too? She's stalking him. He's appeared everywhere before too. So it's the opposite. She's stalking him. He's not stalking her. He's not going to be in the bath, man. You rinse off first and then you head into it. Warm your butt as well. Wow, they're like the argument, like, they're at each other's throats all the time. This couple does not get along very well. That. Argumentative, I was gonna say. That. Is she gonna kill you? You're making a mess. Who's gonna clean all that? Bam. She kind of seems super young. My bucko edgy man. But you know they're idiots. Yeah, you just. That's the issue. Not. There we go. You just know that they're planning something. Huh? She's not a tanuki though. This is she's a human. That wannabe Tengu. This humble side of herself before. Say I'm sorry? This is probably my favorite soundtrack in the entire show. Karaage. Fried. Isn't it the same thing as fried chicken? Chicken nuggets? Oh, this is like KFC. KFC is a big deal in Japan, isn't it? I could like freaking study to this music. Yes. Something's about to happen. That seemed eerie. Nanonoka. Don't know. I wonder why they were being so like shady with her, with the tailing and all that, showing little bits, and then just a full blown in the bath was the reveal. I don't know. Oh man, Benten, man. I'm glad she's so central to the plot because, like I said, she is the most entertaining and interesting character in this entire show. I mean, I think it's her. The father. Yasaburo. I'd probably put Yasaburo above the dad. Those three are probably like the most interesting. And now Kaisei's in there too because she's like mysterious. Right, four episodes to go. We will finish this week for sure. Yeah, I've been keeping up pretty much an episode a day at least. So, yep. All right, there we go. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed that reaction. If you did, please like and subscribe. And as always, thank you for watching. See you guys next time.